First thing first, we are going to make the lower part. It is equal 14.5 inches length. Measure from one underarm to another underarm. To begin, make a slip knot and make 67 chains. If you guys want your top bigger, please add many chains until you reach your measurement. Like I said, it is measured from one underarm to another underarm. Make sure that your foundation chains have the odd number. And after you reach your desired fit, next, we are going to make single crochet, row 1, skip 1 chain, and make single crochet into the next chain. Keep repeating this into every chain until the end of the row. Next, for row 2, we are going to make the moss stitch, chain 1, turn your work, and make single crochet into the very first stitch. After you make single crochet, then chain 1, skip 1 stitch, and make single crochet into the next stitch. Keep repeating this into every stitch until the end of the row, then I will meet you back again. So after you have one last stitch, then make single crochet into it. For the next row, we are going to repeat row 2 until you reach row 18. It is equal 4 inches width. If you guys want your top longer, please add more rows. Make sure that you make single crochet stitch into the chain 1 space. Thank you. Next, we are going to make the bust part. After you got the height of the top that you want, then fold the lower part into two pieces and use the stitch marker to mark the middle part because we are going to make the blank part here, like you can see. Then count 8 stitches away from the middle part and use stitch marker to mark it. Repeat the same thing to the other side. Continue from where your last stitch is. Start from row 19, chain 1, turn your work, and repeat the same thing like row 2 that we did in the previous row. Keep repeating this into every stitch until you reach your stitch marker, then I will meet you back again. After you reach your stitch marker, so you can see the 8 stitches that we just skipped. And we are going to make 8 chains, the same number that we just skipped. And add one more chain, it is used for chain 1 stitch. Next, for row 20, turn your work, skip 1 chain, and make the most stitch into every stitch until you reach the end of the row, then I will meet you back again. Make sure that you make single crochet stitch into the chain 1 space. Next, for row 21, chain 1, turn your work and make the most stitch into every stitch until the end of the row. Thank you. For the next row, repeat row 21 until you reach row 36. It is equal 3.5 inches width. Measure from under bust to underarm. If you guys have the big boob, please add more rows. Next, we are going to make the crease at the underarm part. Start from row 37 after you have made the mouse stitch into every stitch until you have 2 chain space left and 1 last single crochet stitch. Then we are going to make the crease. After you have chain 1, then insert the hook into the chain 1 space. Yarn over and pull through of the loop. So now you have 2 loops on your hook, then continue insert the hook into the next chain 1 space. Yarn over and pull through of the loop. So now you have 3 loops on your hook. Yarn over and pull through all 3 loops. For the last single crochet stitch, we are going to skip it. Next, for row 38, chain 1, turn your work. And chain 1 more, then make single crochet into the chain 1 space. Like I said, you have to make single crochet into every chain 1 space. Keep repeating this into every stitch until the end of the row. From row 39 until row 44, we are going to make no more mouse stitch row, no more decrease. You guys can add more decreasing row if you think it's not curved enough. Next, for row 45, make 13 stitches of the mouse stitch. You guys can make many stitches as you want, it doesn't matter. But make sure that you make only the half row, like you can see. Then make single crochet into the next stitch. Turn your work. And make single crochet into the chain 1 space until the end of the row. Make sure that the half row that we did is on the decreasing side. Next, for row 46 until row 48, make the normal mustache row. So start from row decrease until the last row. It is equal 2.5 inches width. Remember, your last row must be end at the decreasing side. It is for continue to make the strap. For making the strap, I make 200 chains. If you guys want it longer, please add more chains. After you reach your desired fit, then we are going to make slip stitch. Skip one chain and make slip stitch into every chain until the end of the row. And now you are done one side. For the second side, attach the yarn and repeat the same thing like the first side. Next, we are going to make the back part. Attach the yarn and chain 1. Then make single crochet into every stitch until you reach the underarm part where we had the crease, and I will meet you back again. Next, for row 2, we are going to make the same thing like we did in the lower part. Make the moss stitch into every stitch until the end of the row. For the next stitch, repeat row 2 until you reach row 17. It is equal 3.5 inches width. I recommend that you don't have to make it 2 feet around your body because we have the back lace to adjust the size. Next, repeat the same thing to the other side. For the front lace, I make 50 chains. You can add more chains if you want it longer. And now your V-neck ruched top is done. If you like this tutorial, please don't forget to click like and leave a positive comment down below. Please stay safe and stay healthy, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.